Halt all movement. Experiment incoming. Test subjects may experience dizziness, confusion, and death.
Okay, look. Your hired muscles arrived. Let's get moving.
Oh, don't mind Torin. He prefers smaller groups. Anyway, welcome to Deepstone. Lost treasure vault of the Deldamor.
I wonder what's down there. After all, abandoned treasure still treasure.
Thank you.
don't you, go see what the problem is?
Elementals like to form around magic. The harvest of energy got attacked. What are the dwarves you
had? Spiders everywhere. Another dwarven trap. Go and step on that other rune.
This is just a hole in the ground. Dwarven traps are supposed to be clever.
Stop whining. Look, that did something. Why don't you go take a look at that orb? We'll wait here.
I can feel it, Kay. The treasure vault's gotta be right on the other side.
How are you so glib about this? Whatever's down here, it scared the dwarves off a whole vault of treasure.
I already told you, you're free to leave whenever. So, what's keeping you here?
Because 12 years ago, someone in the Thieves Guild asked a kid on the street if she wanted a place to stay. I owe you, Torin. I owe you everything I've got. You got me into the guild.
You don't owe me a damn thing. Everything you've got is for yourself. Got your start. So, Kay, I never asked. Why'd you hire the muscle? You've never needed it before.
To keep you from doing something stupid. Because I know you.
Well, we wouldn't be here without him. Guess you earned your keep after all. Damn,
more of those shadow things.
It knows we're coming.
Yeah, for the treasure vault.
There it is. Come on.
Torn, wait! You don't have the light.
What's happening? This door is
liquid. I can't move.
Only one way to save me.
Bizarre. The reading state this was water once. But good news, this fractal appears to have